I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proud they lay hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the lands of the free and the
too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
the rest of our lives.
Okay, Ari, we have some really good news for you. Every year, the staff at Delta selects 1, 2, or 3 students of the year. We selected 2 this year, and you are one of our students of the year for 2020. So congratulations, you have been absolutely outstanding. You've been a wonderful student, and I can't tell you how many wonderful things the staff said about you when we voted in our Zoom meeting this morning.
I'm actually proud of myself because I didn't think I was gonna make it through the whole entire year. I'm actually pretty happy right now. Honestly, it's been rough for me the whole entire freshman year, and then just knowing that I actually made it.
Aw, here, I want to give you a hug. I'm giving you a hug. Aw.
Hello, surprise student of the year. Congratulations for being student of the year, and believe it or not, you also got the Esther Chavez Award, our scholarship. So that's worth $500 as well. So you got $500 scholarship and student of the year. Congratulations.
Thank you. So cool.
So thank you. We would like to present to you student of the year. So we want to congratulate you. Thank you very much for being an awesome student here at Delta, for being a model student, and representing us well. We are so proud of you. But at the same time, we're going to miss you very much next year.
Definitely. Always going to come back to visit.
Hey, you're always welcome to come back, that's for sure.
All right, on behalf of Delta, and specifically Esther Recto Chavez, who is the former principal, you have been awarded a $500 scholarship. So we want to say congratulations, great job. And we are super proud of you, so there's that.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, we just wanted to give you this award on behalf of Delta. $500, man.
All right,
so congratulations,
you.
I'm gonna give you a...
So
there we go.
How does that make you feel?
Yeah, what do you think?
Pretty good.
You know what, we are proud of you. Orlando, what's up, man? How you doing? Good, good. On behalf of Delta, we wanted to present you with this Most Improved Award and say congratulations. Thank you very much for being a part of the Delta team. I'm not gonna stay. There you go. So congratulations, man. We're proud of you. It's a very special award. So
well, good. I just wanted to present on behalf of Delta High School, you earned the Most Improved Award for Delta High School. So I want to say congratulations.
Thank you.
And thank you very much for being the Most Improved. We're so proud of you. You're such an awesome student, okay? This is a very special award that deserves special attention, okay? So congratulations. We wanted to say congratulations because on behalf of Delta High School, you received the Most Improved Award. On behalf of Delta, the teachers, the staff, everyone, so congratulations.
Thank you.
We're so proud of you, okay? So this is for you. And then on June 4th, you'll be receiving a plaque that goes along with that.
Okay.
Okay, because it's a pretty special award. Everyone's, I'm part of this team, and everyone gets a say on it, and you're the person to be selected.
Okay.
All right? So well, I want to present something to you. You're the Delta High School Salutatorian, which is basically the second highest GPA. So I want to say this is your certificate. And I also wanted to give you your awesome, cool medal. Oh, so I'm so excited for you.
I'm excited too.
Oh. We're so proud of you, and we're honored to have you here. You're going to be great. Can't wait to see all the exciting and fun things you're going to be doing. So again, we're so proud of you, and we're honored to have you here at Delta, and for sure for being our salutatorian. So great job, okay, Nancy?
Thank you.
Yes. Hello, hi, where's my man Johnny at? Where is he at? Johnny, come on out, buddy. Good. On behalf of Delta High School, we would like to present to you the Valedictorian Award.
Thank you, sir.
And of
course,
come down. Yes! I'm going to look at this. I know. I'm going to take it out. Okay, Donnie, then I'm going to take out this. Yeah. Tell me, is that not cool or what?
Yeah, get it. We want to get a close up of that medal.
Oh, yeah. Cool, Donnie. So we are so proud of you, and thank you for all your hard work and dedication, the role model, the example, you know, and always being there for us.
Yeah.
You know, anytime there's, you know, something we need, we know we can call on Johnny and he'll come out and represent and support us and back us up. So we truly, it's been an honor to work alongside you, work along with you.
Thank you.
And we're truly going to miss you next year, that's for sure.
I will too.
And you're always welcome to come by and
I'm gonna have to.
Let us know, you know, because you're going to be doing some fabulous things in your life. I know you are. And we want to hear all about it.
All right. Thank you very
much.
You're
welcome.
Class of 2020, parents, friends, teachers, and to everyone watching, good afternoon. As you all know, today we're celebrating the graduation of Delta High School Class of 2020. It's my honor to be our class salutatorian. I didn't even know what salutatorian was, so I searched it up, because that's what we all do when we don't know something, right? First, a salutatorian is the person who is being valedictorian by GPA points. Second, it's a first loser. Why? No, that's not true. All jokes aside, no one here is a loser. Because today you're all graduating and effectively shutting the mouths of everyone who didn't believe in you. Look at us now, we succeeded, despite many hardships. Becoming Delta Dragons has taught us to overcome any obstacles in our path. To accomplish great things, we must not only act, but also dream. Not only plan, but also believe. Everyone here has the power to be successful, but don't expect to be handed anything on silver platter. We all have to work hard to achieve what we want. This year is different from all graduating seniors, but don't let the disappointments of this year steal your joy or take away the feeling of accomplishment you will experience walking across the stage. This is more than just a video, more than just saying I'm finally done. It's a permanent memory, a celebration of all good and bad times, the amazing teachers and staff, and most importantly, a celebration for the future waiting for all of us. Congratulations to all of us. Thank you.
Hello, Delta Dragons, staff, family, and friends. What a year has been. We finally made it. Even though our year has had a bit of a rough ending, it has not and will not stop us. We will continue to conquer and overcome during these challenging times. In life, we are met with challenges that can test us in ways that we are not prepared for. Our class, our community, our country, and even our whole world have been devastated by this pandemic, the obstacle that has been placed in our path. If we focus on what we can control and persevere through these trials, this will be no more than a minor speed bump in our road to success. After being homeschooled for over 6 years and falling behind due to having less structure in my learning environment, I heard that I would be going to Delta. I was not against the idea, but I had doubts about whether or not it would benefit me. However, I kept an open mind, and it turned out to be the best learning environment for me, and one of the best decisions that I didn't even make. I'm so grateful for Delta's more hands-on learning environment. The more open and inviting environment was created not only by the teachers, but also by my peers. At Delta, you get the feeling that you matter. You're not just another name on the roster. Now, I encourage you, class of 2020, to go forth and know that this year should not be represented by the struggles that we have endured, but by the resilience that we have earned, coming out stronger on the other side. Thank you, and congratulations to us all.
Hello, everyone. Wait, I don't need to wear a mask for this presentation. Thank you for joining me in celebrating our graduates at a safe distance. This is normally a time of the year when your students would be crossing the stage to receive their high school diploma. However, today's presentation will look much different, but yet still important, impactful, and memorable. I would like to begin by thanking our school board of trustees, superintendent, assistant superintendents, and district staff for the support you have extended to Delta High School. To our incredible Delta staff, I would like to thank you for your dedication, time, and energy in supporting our students, parents, and myself in various ways. You have been flexible with the current conditions and always find a way to put students first. The relationships you have built are reflected in our students' success. You are remarkable and have a huge positive impact on Delta students
and their families that will last well beyond this day. To our parents, guardians, and families, we would like to thank you for trusting us with your child and helping them reach their academic goals and locking arms with us to assure your child is working towards a successful future. To the class of 2020, I am honored to be here speaking to you as your principal. It has been a pleasure getting to know many of you throughout the year. I am proud to mention this year as a year of firsts. One of those being my first year to work with all of you. We also enjoyed our first ever Thanksgiving feast, a very successful holiday store, our first robotic team, our first career fair, and for the first time, 18 students received a combined total of $26,000 in scholarships. And now you will be the first class to experience a virtual graduation and parade. Being with you, I have learned how resilient, determined, motivated, and compassionate you are. Each and every one of you has a story. Our time together has allowed me, along with many other staff members at Delta, to hear your story and learn how you overcame adversity, challenges, and various obstacles. And that's called perseverance. Perseverance is not giving up and continuing to do something to the very end, even if it's difficult or hard. You have shown your family, friends, and all of us that you can and will accomplish your goals no matter what. I once heard someone state, when you say you can't, you won't, but when you say you can, you will. All of you have shown this to be true as you graduate here today. You see, you truly inspire me with your perseverance, and knowing many of your stories, you are my heroes. Class of 2020, you're living through historic times that will be talked about for generations. You're creating history that will be the topic of extensive research, television shows, films, novels, and chapters and textbooks that will be read by students. 20 years from now, when your child is working on school assignments, say, "Do you remember the pandemic?" You will be able to say yes and talk about being placed on a stay-at-home order for months, being required to wear a mask everywhere you go, the economy being shut down, Disneyland being closed for grad night, and having the first ever virtual graduation and drive-through parade. You will always be the high school students who lived during this life-changing moment in time. So, class of 2020, continue to make a difference while establishing a new normal that will forever change history. We're so proud of you and can't wait to see all of the fabulous things you do.
Hello and greetings to all of the students, families, and staff of Delta High School on this very special and momentous occasion. Un saludo cordial a todos en este momento muy especial. I am Antonio Garcia, and I have the privilege and honor as the superintendent of the Santa Maria Joint Union High School District to accept the graduation candidates today. On behalf of the School Board of Education, I certify that this graduation class has met all of the requirements set forth by the state of California and our school district. To all of the graduating seniors of Delta High School, I hereby proclaim you as high school graduates of Delta High School class of 2020. Congratulations to each of you.
Students who receive the Graduate Award are those who exemplify all the attributes of a Delta scholar. These students are goal-oriented, academically minded, technologically focused, and encompass everything we want our students to become. They have achieved 8 out of 8 of our student learner outcomes. The Dragon Award is for students who have achieved 3 or more of our student learner outcomes. They have stood out above the majority of their classmates in academic achievement and are well-rounded overall. Scholarship recipients have been awarded one of the following scholarships. The Most Improved Award is granted to 3 students, chosen by staff, who have demonstrated the most improvement emotionally and/or academically. Student of the Year is awarded to 2 students, chosen by staff, who are the best, brightest, kindest, and most responsible Delta Dragons of the Year. We look forward to seeing what they will accomplish. The valedictorian and salutatorian represent the highest academic achievers at Delta.
Now,
it is an honor to present to you the graduates of Delta High School, class of 2020. Thank you.
Congratulations, Delta Dragons Class of 2020. This is such a big accomplishment. You should all be so proud. I will miss you all, and good luck with your future endeavors.
Yee! Yeah, Delta Dragons, I'm so proud of all of you. Congratulations, Class of 2020. You rock. Family forever. We love ya.
Hello, 2020 graduates. I just want you all to remember that you don't need luck because you'll always be dragons.
Congratulations, Delta High School Class of 2020. We've missed you these last few months, but we're so proud of you. I'm so proud of everything that you've all accomplished. You're strong, brave, resilient, and you're gonna go out there and achieve all your dreams. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Delta Dragons Class of 2020. You deserve this. You've worked hard for this, even during a pandemic, and you're graduated. You are amazing.
Congratulations, Delta grads. During this difficult time, you have all proven just how strong and resilient and motivated you are, and I have no doubt that you will succeed in all of your future endeavors. So congratulations, Class of 2020.
Congratulations, everybody. I've been so fortunate to get to be impacted by so many of you guys. I know that you guys are going to do amazing things in the future, and I'm so proud of you. Be proud of yourself and stay resilient.
Hello, Delta Dragons. I've missed you so much. I love you all. I'm so proud of you, and I can't wait to see all the amazing things you're going to do with your future. Congratulations, Class of 2020.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. Thank you for letting me spend the first three quarters of the year with you. It was really fun substituting for Sonia. And as you can see, we are putting the books away, and it's time for a great future for you guys. I'm so happy to see you today, and only by video, but at least you know that we are thinking about you and congratulating you for the great Class of 2020 that's very historical in this pandemic. But don't let this define you. You're a great class, and things will get better. Stay well.
Congratulations, graduates. I'm so happy for you, so proud of you. Can't wait to hear all the great things you're doing in the future. Keep in touch.
Seniors, your graduation made history, and you should be very, very proud of yourself for achieving this goal during this time. Les deseo todo lo mejor de parte de la señora Hernandez.
Hey, Delta graduates, it's Carp and Mike here just to congratulate you. We're super proud of you, and we hope that you continue to reach your goals and go out in the world and represent Delta well.
I'm so proud of the growth you guys made. You guys worked so hard. I just wish we would have more time with you guys. We're going to miss you. And if you get rich, don't forget us.
Always come back and visit.
See you guys.
Congratulations to all the 2020 graduates. We wish you the best. Good luck in the future.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. You've worked so hard for this, and you should be so proud of your accomplishments. I know I am, and I can't wait to hear about your future successes.
Great job, Delta High School Dragons, Class of 2020. May this be the beginning of many future successes for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Delta students, the Class of 2020. I just want to say, on behalf of Fighting Back and Delta High School, we are so proud of you. We believe in you. Congratulations.
Hey, Class of 2020, Juan here. I just want to congratulate you guys on graduating on this crazy 2020 year. You guys did it. It was hard, it was different, but you guys came through, you guys persevered, you guys pushed through. Congratulations. We're very proud of you guys.
Hi, Delta 2020 grads. I know it's been a very long time since I've seen you, but I've been busy taking care of this little one, and I'm so proud of you. It's been an honor to teach you. I'm looking forward to seeing you at waving at your cars on Thursday, and yeah, congratulations. Good job. We're rooting for you. Yay! Happy graduation from the D's.
What
is up, everybody? It's your girl, Liz. I just wanted to hop on here and say how truly grateful I am to have had the opportunity to attend Delta. Delta has taught me how to not only feel like a number, but family. They've truly changed my life in significant ways, and I am forever grateful for that. Thank you to the Delta staff. I appreciate you guys so much, and I love all of you guys deeply from the bottom of my heart. A special shout out to Heather for being there with me through it all since day one. I appreciate you so much.
It was fun. I love the small community.
Yeah, I liked how it just, I guess, helped a lot, and there's a lot of beneficials to it.
I work hard. Well, I know the first years of high school were kind of hard, but then with Delta, it got better. You know, it helped me there, changed a lot of my ways and stuff. So, yeah. Proud.
Delta really changed me a lot. In school, I would be not so focused at all until I went to Delta and made me feel like home. Like, all the teachers appreciated me and showed me a different way, and I changed my perspective and I was driven to graduate. Because when I was in my previous school, talk to me about graduation and sports, and that really helped me a lot.
Hey Delta Dragon, it's Alicia Hansen. I would just like to congratulate the class of 2020. We made it. And I would like to thank Delta staff and my teachers for pushing me to pursue in life even when it gets hard. I know it has not been easy through the years, and it has been a constant roller coaster, but now it is time for us to get off the ride and to start our new journeys in life. I wish all of you good luck in your next chapter in your lives, and just choose to do good things. All right, class of 2020. Bye.
Well, for sure, I want to, say for them to not give up, even if they think they're at Delta and that things won't get better and that they won't graduate, they will, and they will make it, even if they believe they won't, or if other people tell them that they won't. They need to believe in themselves and know that they will.